All right, guys, welcome back. We're back with Forspoken. This is this will be part 5. So, I mean, we're getting far in the game. I feel like we got a lot of game to go with this. But if you like it, please let me know in the comments. What do you think about the game? I think so far it's good. The dialogue, again, is what we've been talking about. I need more substance. A lot of the powers in there coming along. I think it'll be much better. The enemies start getting a little bit harder. We're in a part where it is getting pretty hard, so we'll see. But if you like the game, just let me know. This was very anticipated game for me. I'm kind of enjoying it. I'm trying not to dissect the game too much, but I like it. We're gonna finish it. I think I'm gonna finish this. Alright, let's go. Say 1 mile away. Oh. That's one of these, let's go over here and see what we can do.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. Whoa!
This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Oh, this one. That's not doing much.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. Let me at him.
Oh, what was that lightning bolt? It was still coming from.
Better than I did a minute ago. You're gonna love this! Nope, not working.
Let's get to blow you guys up.
That's it.
Wait, is there another one? Oh, this guy didn't die. There we go. Oh, there's more.
What the
hell?
Oh,
I got pay out there. No. Oh, wait. Oh. That bear is chomp. dang right.
Tells me this little odd arm too full.
Good. Let's use it to our advantage. Yeah.
As I completely annihilate it. Just completely annihilate it.
Look out!
Got you on your toes now! Come on!
I'm gonna sit up here, sleeping.
Damn!
Oh, shh. They can hit me still.
Ah! Alright!
This looks like a big one. Your shots.
On it! Die! Good night!
I did a lot of damage.
Yeah.
More hits and it's done. Ooh. I think we got it. We got it. That bear was actually tough. Okay, what did it drop? It dropped something.
Oh, nice one.
Elusive balloon. What did you do with that?
Let's see. What do we got?
The cloak attaches cell causes a surge when it's a charge with cover blocks. I like the cloak. I like what we have. It's something like I would have paid for. Just for the aesthetics of it. Oh, what are these?
How'd you like this? Try this for size. You're mine.
We got a long ways to go.
Right on the money.
That kind of magic requires more range.
I kinda guessed that already. Yeah. I got just the thing. Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Whoa, what is this? What is this mist? He's shooting mist at me.
If that means like shit, then yeah, I'm feeling comfy. What? Still not enough?
Focus spray.
This'll do it. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
Oh, that's a big one. These guys are fast.
All right. Try this for size.
I'm not sure what.
Okay.
The tendrils right now my favorite. Yeah, I think that one's it.
Done, I guess.
Yeah, let's
you
get
always it. Sound disappointed.
Who, me? Hell no. That was plenty.
Oh, that is scary. Stuck up here. Oh, no way.
Did one of them summon the others?
Probably. Nice to have friends to back you up, huh?
Don't tell me you're jealous.
Hold on.
Come on!
Are there more? Oh, I just gotta go down. Okay.
Bitter brutality of the flames.
Oh my
Shut
god. Up. I got annihilated. Here, I'm gonna go up here and read this book. Actually, let's see what that is.
Yeah.
Are you going to read something?
Oh, this is a spellcraft.
Check it out, Fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
Yeah, we're not going yet. Not yet, not yet. Yeah. Alright, something back here. Let's get it. Some angel stone.
Look out!
Oh.
Gotcha.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
These guys are not so bad.
Pray, would you mind going and taking a closer look at that tower?
Sure.
I think it might help us get a better sense of our surroundings.
You don't expect me to climb that, do you?
Okay. I don't even know how to. You do that. What's this Paul?
You're on Sila's turf now. I imagine her minions will be coming after you with vengeance.
Look over there. What's that weird statue?
It looks like one of those cat things you so enjoy.
I don't think I like where I'm at.
Might as well pocket this.
That's a good find.
Beamstone?
Huh.
Wow, what is this called?
We got this.
Got him.
Now's your chance.
On it. Got one for you. Right in the sweet spot.
No mercy. Okay. I just keep going. I know I'm missing a lot of spots, guys, but doing it on purpose. I'm trying to get a little bit further in the story before we start doing these missions. These little side missions. Some people like the side missions, some people don't. Just like, get on with the story.
Wait, what is that?
Shall we take a look?
Offer flashbacks? Can attempt this. Wait. Like to take on challenges that will earn you mana. In other words, if you complete them, you can attempt them many times. So keep trying. Huh? Should we try it out? Here, let's see what this one is. Since it,
what the hell is this?
Cutscene to it.
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Okay. We gotta defeat the enemy. Defeat the boss within the limit. We're just gonna defeat a boss. Okay. Easy enough. Defeat the boss. Okay, we can do this. We're gonna wreck this guy. He's over there. Is that him?
All right, here goes.
Put your money where your mouth is.
Nope, not working. This'll do it. Like that. Whoa.
Well, do something.
Enjoy.
Let's put the plants down. It'll kind of help us out. Do a little bit of damage.
Oh,
no.
Oh my god.
We got this.
Now's your chance.
We got 8 minutes to beat him.
That's not doing much.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Got you on your toes now.
I can't keep you safe from harm forever, you know.
Why the hell not?
Oh my god, there are so many of them.
Let me at him.
Oh, this guy is so strong.
Too slow.
Wait. It's getting tough. He's getting tough. Guys, we will not die.
Got a couple more still?
Yes, but only a couple.
Why did he heal?
Ready?
He healed. No. This guy is not gonna down.
Things a little easier?
More than a little.
Put yourself together.
Wow. That was... I had him on the end. Oh, let's try that again. Let's try that again.
You're gonna give it another go?
Somehow he
guess so.
Grew power. And I don't know how, so we're gonna try it again. Let's try it again.
Alright, here goes.
Time to put your money where your mouth is. Fancy your chances?
I'll give it my best shot.
That kind of magic requires more range.
I kind of guessed that already. I'm ready.
Get out of the way.
That's it. Got one for ya. Try this for size. Come on.
This guy is so tough.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
No.
Die! Got you on your toes now.
That's really weird.
Heads up!
Oh. Can I get him? That's it. Let's go. New record. Nice. We don't not want to retry. Okay. Nice. All right. We completed that. Okay. Now let's get going. Some birds up there. He seems like a little docile. I think if you just see there, give him a fit of violent rage. Well, counter attack for your chances. I don't even know what they are.
A manageable number, I think.
Yeah, we'll be done in no time.
Oh no, these things
Let
are.
Me at.
Your chops.
On it.
Get out of the way.
Right in the sweet spot. We got this. Yeah.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
We have a long ways to go.
Huh. What's this?
Do you want to mess with these guys? Have something.
Looks like a town.
One whose inhabitants have long since left.
All right,
sadly.
Let's get it. Let's do it.
They were all murdered.
This guy's strong.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. Too slow. Nope, not working. Yeah. Ooh, felt that.
Gross. Another enemy? Oh. Just sending them.
More than a little.
Okay. These guys are pretty strong, man. You gotta really, like...
Yeah.
They're not really hard to defeat. He's got so much health.
In some serious. Let's see. What are we?
Increase the red magic.
Holy shit, okay. Is this?
You need the belong.
I still don't know about, like, the purple or red. What's red magic?
Not too sure how I
That's
feel
purple
about
magic.
This, I guess it can't hurt.
I guess that's. This is purple. All this is purple. Was it? What's red magic? The depths of corruption. These are places where the break is most highly concentrated. It's with the Adelis means tougher and tougher children, but you'll have to find your way through it if you want to reach Tantas Castle. There's only one thing to do when you're ready. Dive in. We're gonna
Let
go
me guess.
In.
More weird break related shit.
It would seem so.
We're gonna dive in.
Whoa! Huh? What the? I'm floating.
I suppose it must be something to do with how heavy the break is here.
Huh. No way. This place is so weird.
Yes, yes. I'm sure it's intensely amusing. Now, shall we be on our way?
What's your spells? Says we can learn spells, so. Interesting.
Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this.
Dude, we're underwater.
Look out! I can't keep you safe from harm forever,
Oh! I'm not sure if we were even ready to do this. Oh, that was tough, guys. That was really tough. This is gonna be crazy. I know it.
Looks like some kind of lock.
We have a puzzle? Wait, isn't it? Oh, that was easy. I didn't even mean to do that. I really didn't even mean to do that. Alright, we got an old coin. Luckily, that was really easy.
So that's the fortress? Looks like they missed a maintenance bill or two.
These are the effects of the break.
There it is. Let me at him.
We gotta kill the goats. That goat's jumping back there. Oh my god, what are you doing? What are you doing, goat?
Yeah. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Just totally missed that. They're all done there. Oh, this is our last picture.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique.
I'm
this
so glad.
This will be a good one.
Wait, two more remaining? I thought that was, we only had to do four.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan. And there it is. How did I get on this dragon shit list? It really
oh boy. Gotta fight a dragon.
It does seem that way. But I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that.
Just I suggest you don't fight it, but can we take down a dragon? In the beginning, when we were a lot weaker, that's very interesting. That's that one, maybe that one's stronger. Who knows? Let's pick up these things. I don't really know what any of these do, guys. I mean, I know you can like, craft stuff, maybe it's for healing. Actually, let's just look for it. This is a craft, okay. don't know what you... what you craft, but... oh, there's people right here. Oh, there's a lot of people here. Oh, there's a lot of those things.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
My ace in the hole! You're gonna love this!
That kind of magic requires more range.
I kinda guessed that already.
Oh, I couldn't do it.
Oh, yeah! Yeah! Incoming!
Oh, these guys are a little bit easier. I thought they were going to be, like, really tough, but these are, like, the Walking Dead here. Oh, that guy's pushing up hard. Okay. Oh, he's down? He's down quick.
That'll do it.
Now's your chance.
On it! You got this! How'd you like this?
I think that's all of them.
Nice.
Seems like it. Nice work.
Still no sign of Silas Castle.
There's no easy way over these mountains. You should head down into the valley through that.
Let me guess. You've been studying the map again?
Indeed.
As you should too.
Okay, let's get some rest.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Oh, this is a fast
wonderful
travel. Okay.
I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
So
take a load
down
off what?
Quite the lucky find indeed.
A healing drunk. Okay.
What was I gonna make again?
I don't know. We're gonna craft something. That's for the man. Wait, what is this? Increased medicine. To 8. Oh, it says already fully upgraded. Okay. Okay. We're fully healed. We don't need to rest, do we? We don't need the rest. We're just gonna keep going. Okay. Oh shit. It's this way. I feel like we're gonna run into a dragon here. I'm pretty sure.
Look out!
I just said fucking dragon, dude.
What's that
sound? Oh my god, it's the freaking dragon! What do you mean, what sound? Those are dragon.
Might as well pocket this.
Okay.
Anything intriguing?
Okay. All right, let's get going. I feel like we're gonna hit dragons here in a second. Oh my god, it's those falls. Oh god!
No!
He said no! Oh my god, it hurt. We're here. Okay. Ramparts. Tantas Castle is protected by a rampart designed to keep invaders at bay. Powerful foes lurk these walls, and you won't be able to escape until you defeat them. Make sure your health is high and you have plenty of healing items. Holy, okay.
You never know what surprises might be waiting up ahead. Be ready for anything.
Yeah, thanks for the pep talk.
Oh, it's one of these guys again. Oh my god, dude, these things are really hard. Oh no. Oh, it's two of them. Holy smokes. I am so gonna die. Okay. Alright, well let's get it.
Looks like somebody was expecting us.
Well, there's only one way onward. No more to do.
Mm.
Oh, these guys are bad news. Guys mean business. I feel like I'm not doing any damage to them. Not a lot.
Here, nope, not working. Oh, come on. Ready? Huh. Got you on your toes now.
Come on.
That'll do it.
Gonna get his wings. Even hitting his wings is like it's not doing any damage.
That'll do it.
Get his wings.
That'll do it.
Oh, these guys are not going down. Oh.
Fuck.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, we're doing damage to this one right here. I think this is okay.
Trick.
Didn't let me do the finisher or anything, really. Oh, I didn't think that was gonna hit me there. Okay, he's getting stronger. Not see that coming, guns. Holy. Down? No. It's like I stop doing damage when he gets to the stage. Okay, he's stuck. Oh god. He's stuck right there, so. Yes. as one. We still got this one to go. Oh my god.
Time for some pain. Here it comes.
Oh, dude.
Oh, yeah. That'll do it.
That's kind of a counter.
Nope, not working.
Looks like a few more hits. To do it right there. No? Oh my god. A stamina increased 100? Let's go.
So glad that's over.
What? Dude, you kidding me? That was crazy. Oh, we don't fight nothing like
proceed
that.
Proceed with extreme.
If it's like a dragon or something, we're so dead.
Great.
Holy crap, what a nervous. Wow, I didn't read that.
What the hell are those things? They don't look like animals or humans.
I believe they are life forms born from the break in 7.
They're like my worst nightmares come to life.
Don't push yourself too hard. Our main priority should be to find shelter.
This guy's almost dead here. Ahead.
There's a cave nearby. We should hide there until the storm passes.
Sounds good to me. Lead on.
Huh? said it was a cave nearby. Ooh, let's go.
I don't know why I want to go home. This place fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York with a cat as company, but I would rather be there alone than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I'll try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow. Fuck!
I don't know, man. I think New York's pretty crazy. Alright, so that chapter is pretty over. Yes, we do want to save. We're going to put that into slot 2. Alright, let's see her wake up here. Wow, that's a weird way to go to sleep.
Feeling better?
Not really. I had a nightmare and it was 10 times better than this.
It is quite beautiful.
Yeah, in a everything here wants to kill you kind of way.
No, I just mean that even amongst the madness, there's a sort of delicate grace. Destruction and corruption are forms of creation in themselves.
Wow, you sound like a serial killer.
What?
Destruction and corruption are beautiful forms of creation in themselves.
I don't sound like that.
You absolutely sound like that.
I know, you absolutely sound like that. Yeah, see? Two can play at that game.
You're fucking stupid.
Well, perhaps not everyone has the sensitivity and subtlety required to appreciate the beauty inherent in chaos.
Sure, Hannibal.
Who? Oh, yeah. Earth joke.
Bingo. Well, before we set off, we might as well take a look at this floor plan that Johidi gave us.
All right, chapter 5, and this is part 5.
Finally, we're going to the castle.
I think I said it was part 4 in the beginning, but this is part 5. So this is a good, let's say, try not to fall the terrain and touches, or use erosion or break. Oh, you can fall. Okay, all right, this is a good place to stop, guys. We're going to end it here again. We're getting close to the end of this. I think we got a little bit longer. I'm not sure when this ends, but I know we're getting really close. But again, I'll see you guys in the next one. Again, if you like the content, let me know how you feel about the game. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. I appreciate it. XS, Akeesh, up to done. We're out of here.